Hello. I've seen lots of misinformation about Fiat fire engine timing belts. Here we can see three camshaft pulleys from Buntaus. This is from Mark 1, this is from Mark 2, and this is Mark 3. This has this VVT thing. But yeah, as you can see, the Mark 1 has different timing belt than these two. In fact, these are the same profile as you can see. Same profile. It would have been nice to show you timing belt of this Mark 1 Punto, but I couldn't find it. But it's way different. There is two different ones, 15 millimeter and this 22 millimeter timing belt. This 15 millimeter one is called square one. And this 22 millimeter is the round one. But here is the fun part. Let's stick this together. Here we go. I had to use both hands, but now, that's the difference. It's minimal. This has that dimple in the middle, why it looks to be more square. But really, it is as round as this other one. Almost the same. So that means you can retrofit parts from Mark 3 to Mark 2 if you want. Water pump, for example, here. I can show you. Here is the crankshaft pulley we have here. This is from Grand Punto. Punto Evo has the same one. 1.2 liter engine. So this is the front belt for this. Let's see if I can. Here, front belt, square belt. And it fits perfectly. This is the correct one. So, can you fit this wider 22 millimeter belt from Mark 3 Punto to Mark 2? Yes, but here is the problem. It's this camshaft pulley. It's not wide enough. Maybe it will work, but not so. It's about 2 millimeter or 3. Not wide enough. And this goes to all JMH Fiat fire engines, not just Puntos. But does that dimple on 50 millimeter belt make a difference? I don't think so, because I have used this Mark 3 water pump on Mark 2 Fiat fire engine for 60,000 kilometers, and it works just fine, no problems whatsoever. This is from Fiat 500, 1.2 liter, 8 valve engine. So there you go. I hope this info helps someone. See you in next video. Bye.